Becky, when you gave me the opportunity to become a tag champion, you get two chances, right? You either let that opportunity pass you by or you make history like we do, yeah? And I know Dakota and Io did not make it easy on us, but they made it worth it.
First of all, Lita, you know I'll always have your back.
I know you do.
And to see you team up with the man and capture gold, I wouldn't have missed it for the world. And to be fair, a couple months back in Toronto, I did tell Bayley that if she didn't shut her mouth up, that I would have to.
Speak of the devil.
Now, Trish and Lita, you two are legitimately the reasons why we are in this ring right now. But the three of us are gonna be the reasons why you never come back.
Boy, you are real good at interrupting, but not so good at listening. You see, I told you, I warned you that I could real quick go from I am retired to I was retired. And you know what? I couldn't think of a better place to do it, to shut your mouth up, than on the grandest stage of all. So how about us three versus you three at WrestleMania?
Dakota trying to bring the fight to Trish and Lita, but the Hall of Famer's a step ahead.
And look at this. It's not often we see Bayley outnumbered.
Bayley feeling desperate, firing off a shot, but eating a trio instead. And Bayley, he just avoided disaster. It looked as though Trish Stratus was lining up the chick kick.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Yeah.